Send me your location.
It's freaking cold in here.
I'm not really as cold as I was. Good morning! Good morning!
People of Hannah's Vlog Nation, we're in Gatlinburg. We're heading up the mountain right now, as you can see.
I can see my car from here.
What? Like, there's my car.
Yeah, I'd rather be in this than be on the open thing. Yeah.
Definitely right now.
We're just heading up the mountain. Enjoying this fabulous time in Gatlinburg.
In the rain.
In the rain.
So, it looks like it's snowing out there.
So, there's a 50% chance of snow tonight and tomorrow. So this is going to be an exciting trip because we weren't really sure.
So there's absolutely nothing I could do if we fail.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location.
Oh, so beautiful.
Let's put this in our
mouth. Okay.
At the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you.
Look how cute it is. This is what you're supposed to be able to see. Wow, yeah, look, it's right there.
Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Here we are in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, and this is the salamander capital of the world, guys. Of the world. Look, these little creatures. The Great Smoky Mountains are known for this.
Look at them go.
Hello!
Hello! We'd have to get some gloves, but that'd be so fun.
I'm only acting like this because I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Share me your location. Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
You'll be a professional mannequin, babe.
The girls are off and, whoa, it's dark in here. Oh, there we go. And us guys decided to go to the car museum.
Check it out.
Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, ride, ride.
Keep lifelong dream, help my horn that long.
Oh gosh. Are you satisfied for life now, babe?
We have been shopping all day long and now we're gonna go find Keith a dry shoe because his foot has been wet all day. And he's been greatly upset about this wet shoe all day. Started from his heel and now has worked its way up to his toe. So we are on a mission to find a $12 shoe. Just one.
My feet are wet.
But it's cool, baby. And then we might go to the aquarium and I don't really know what else we got planned for today, but I feel like this whole video is just gonna be montage and I like don't know what to do just now. I think we're going with the gray. I'm vlogging. Yeah, my camera battery's almost dead, so I'm not be able to film anymore. I left my other battery at the hotel.
Look at that, it's Blick Livid.
I know. Blick Livid is what?
Blick Livid. So this is a...
Turn. your location. Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need you.
All these places have these. I haven't seen one of these in ages, and now every store we've been in has one of these things. One.
She didn't make it.
Two. Oh my gosh.
It's like throwing a ball in the ocean. How do you miss?
Three.
It's snowing, y'all. Y'all, it's snowing. Oh my god. Auntie, yeah, let's get the ice cream.
Oh my god.
It's so warm.
What'd you get?
Chocolate chip cookie dough.
Oh, look at the snow!
Behind
the scenes.
And
it
got 61. And Naomi shot a 20, and I shot an 18. So she shot par. I shot 2 under par on the first 9. So
who the green jacket will go to?
Don't count the last one yet.
I'm about to count it right now.
No, do it all up to the last one.
Okay.
Just kidding. Say that. Who did what now?
Naomi was plus 11. At the entire course, she shot a 30 on the back nine. Oh. I shot an 18 on the back nine, and I was plus. I was plus one on the course.
So, the green jacket.
But that last.
The green jacket.
But I think the winner overall is me because I'm the only one that got a hole in one, so I won.
I did too.
Yeah, but nobody saw yours.
I'm bouncing it. How did you get this?
It doesn't count.
So good night for real, you guys.
Bye.